Hi guys, this is 5 secrets in Big Helen. So I'm going to show you the first one. Let's go. Do you want to show the first one?
Yeah, sure. It's in the hospital. As you know, yeah, it just looks like a normal hospital. But look at that hole, guys.
Right.
So if you want to get up there, all you have to do is get a ladder.
I already got up there, and then there's a secret.
How did you get up there?
See, you just jump.
My ladder's not working, but... Boom.
And then there's a...
There's a secret place.
There's a secret place. And then this, if you just... You just go on top of the building, and then come through here, and there's... And yeah, there's two ways to get in here. So let's go next secret.
It's in the cemetery.
Yeah, the... Can I show it?
Yeah, it's in this one. It's easy.
It's not going there. It's easy. So, see, there's like a blood there. It's knocking out.
Makes a noise.
Makes a noise.
So, and now, this is the third secret.
Wait, where are you?
Come here. Mm-hmm. Third secret is in the cleaning. I think most people know about this.
Mm-hmm.
Not many. Not a lot, though. A little bit of people know about this. So, calm down. Just normal room. Open, touch the light. A secret hatch opens.
This is like for robbers, you know what I mean? Because it has weapons, explosives.
Alright, let's go up. There's another secret here. An easy way to get in the bank. Go here without the key card. So, go here. You don't have to use a key card, by the way, to get here. Take a left. Go up. Go on through this vent.
And then if you want to go back out, go to the vent, go this way, go back to the hole. That's the
number. No, it's not.
Oh.
Yeah. Well, that's... We're on the fifth and final one. So we go to the dance. This place, yeah, you just dance.
But
I don't think many people
can
know.
Can I show this one? Can you like this?
Yeah,
one
we
there?
Can both show this. Both show this.
Wait, I'm not even there yet.
Hurry up. Slow. So you go here, and then you come here,
and then you go on the
chair. And then when you sit on this chair, it makes you do weird actions. I'm right. Sitting on this one, it lies like that.
And
when
this
you
one?
Do this, it makes me go like that, right. And that.
This makes me do this thing.
The first one here makes me do this.
This
so
one
weird.
Makes me do this. This one makes me do this. And this one makes me do that. So that's the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed.